Sharks are back off the road. They've now hit the middle of this crucial stretch here in December of six straight games against teams in the division. And tonight, they take on a team that they beat once, but that they lost to last Friday night, the Vancouver Canucks. Got a fractured foot, just the last seven. And no coincidence, the Canucks have gone 1-6 in those seven. He's probably their best overall player as they score here early on the goal by Eric Goodbranson, and it's 1-0 Vancouver.
Goes through the legs of Dowen. Goodbranson gets his first as he cashes in, driving right down Main Street, and just knocks that by Dowen before he can recover.
November 18th, they've gone 13 for 46. Thornton, and back for Burns. Here's Kevin Labanc. Labanc loads up, back to Thornton. Scores! Joe Thornton ties it on a power play goal.
Takes the shot. I love that from Joe Thornton when he's taking the shot that's available to him instead of always looking pass first. Joe Thornton just picked the corner on that with his head up. Nice pass as well from Labanc.
Heed, high slot. Here's Labanc. Let's his shot go. It's blocked. Nice feed to Mello. Meyer scores! Timo Meyer!
Just real good patience by Labanc, and then over the stick and a nice sauce pass, and then just a quick release by Timo Meyer. 2-1 Sharks.
Burns, hurdle, catching it, and getting it across the ring for Labanc. Held in, now Thornton. They spread out. Jumbo takes the shot. He scores! What a shot!
Up high on Markstrom, right next to his ear, and there's no way you can stop those when it's that tight. Great shot by Thornton. Stopping and starting, aggressively taking time and space away, and because of that, they're doing a nice job.
Here's Vertanen, who can fly. Here's Vertanen to the net, he scores! Aaron Dell misplayed it, and Jake Vertanen makes it 3-2 with an electrifying rush and goal.
And just as Vertanen lost it, he pokes it and finds the open legs of Aaron Dell.
But hurdle to get a shot away. Bannock, he's got a 2-on-1. Gagne to Besser. Besser cuts inside. Viega is stopped by Dell on the rebound. They score. Derek Bouillard, and it's tied.
Tell you what, I don't know if the Sharks will maybe call a goaltender interference as Viega ran into him.
After video review, there was no goaltender interference on the play. Therefore, we have a goal.
For he and Thornton. Down low, hurdle, back to Thornton. Thornton deeks, Pavelski, they score! Tomas Hurdle! A third power play goal and it's 4-3. Tried to force it back through, but it wouldn't go. Erickson for the Canucks. He'll drop it. Henrik across, and they score! Daniel Sedin ties the game again. Aaron Dell got a piece of it, but not enough, and it's 4-4.
And right there, Daniel Sedin hits the goalpost off the back of Aaron Dell.
He'll take a shot. It's blocked in front of the Vancouver net. Good retrieval by Hansen. Brings it around the goal. Sends it in front. Oh, and a great save by Markstrom as he robbed Thornton trying to get his hat trick.
Player out there, and he's dangerous when he gets in tight.
Here come the Canucks in overtime. By the play, Thornton stumbled. Here's Besser. Saved by Dell. Rebound, Dell with another stop. And then it went through the crease.
Canucks are tired.
Labanc on the rush. Labanc pulls the trigger, and it's blocked. Back to Labanc, and he scores! Kevin Labanc, and the Sharks win in overtime!
Underneath the arm, and there's the battle win right there. It was Sedin, Henrik trying to get it by Hurdle. He hits a skate, comes up with it. Right away, Labanc opens up for the one-timer, and there it is. Blows it through Markstrom under the arm for the overtime winner, and what a night for Labanc.
And Kevin Labanc snaps a 23-game goalless slump with an overtime winner here over the Canucks. The final score here in San Jose, the Sharks 5, the Canucks 4.